university, the Alumni Association. It is true that this is my first trip. I'm thrilled to know that programs they started for radiation therapy years ago, 1991 was when I got my certificate, and I had been in radiation therapy for years before that. The only requirement years ago to treat patients was to be an X-ray tech. Now the requirement is you must be a graduate from a radiation therapy program. And Washburn did that for us in Las Vegas by mail. We got our books by mail. We got our tests by mail. There were seven of us in this therapy center, all of us X-ray techs. We were treating 100 people a day. Our doctors wanted us to get registered for radiation therapy. So we did it by mail with Washburn, sending the grades back. Somebody watched us study. Somebody watched us take the test. We all got board eligible and took the test and passed every one of us on the first try. And so from that success, then I enrolled other people in the Washburn study. And it is still going on now.